Hi, it's Kayla. Okay, today we're going to make a 5-minute chocolate mug cake. Okay, first of all, every time you cook, you've got to wash your hands. All the ingredients you're going to need are flour, sugar, cocoa, an egg, milk, oil, maybe vanilla. We're not going to use vanilla today, but maybe, and a large coffee mug. It has to be enough for a safe mug. Okay, first you're going to do 4 tablespoons of flour. Be very careful because if you overdo it, you'll get a sugary chocolate mug cake. And you don't want to chocolate or sugary. Okay. Now, the cocoa powder. Yeah. 2 tablespoons. So that means if it is chocolate already, it's gonna be a lot of cocoa powder. That came out like perfect. Okay. Next, you're gonna press 1 and I'm gonna do, stop. Okay. Which we've already done it, but be very careful about how much you do, okay? Because with this thing, you can get a little too much. You dump that in there. Maybe that'll break that off for me. I need it soon. I want to start. Now rinse it off. I'm going to add it too. Tablespoons of oil, and I'm going to be mixing this together. Okay. And that's pretty much all you need. Then, you're going to mix it up really well, because, you can still, if the camera guy will get a close up. You can kind of smell the chocolate, and you can see how if you go to the very bottom, you can still see all of the flour that's underneath it, because it gets lodged in there after you put everything on top. So now we're only 5 minutes. The 5-minute chocolate cake for one person. Now me, and why is this the most dangerous cake recipe in the world. The 5-minute chocolate cake for one person, now Nick. And why is this the most dangerous cake recipe in the world?
Because
now you're only 5
away from chocolate cake at any time of day or night.
Of the day or night. Okay. Now we're gonna go to the microwave.
Yeah.
Now you bake that in the microwave, for 3 minutes. I was wondering why 3 minutes is it a 5-minute chocolate mug cake? But okay. So we've already mixed all the ingredients and we just put it in the microwave for 3 minutes. Don't get confused from the name. 3 minutes and not 5 minutes. So now we've got our awesome little chocolate mug cake, and it's actually really, it looks really good if you're looking at it. Okay, so we're gonna flip that and try and put it on the